fresh lime and hand-chopped cilantro. Carne asada. It's our best steak ever. But it's only available for a limited time.
No, you should do.
I'm so happy right now.
You don't need to do that anymore. Throw it out. Just throw it out. Just throw it out. Just throw it out. Throw out the starter. Throw out the starter. Go. Throw it out. One.
You want to see how many nails I have?
How many? I don't know. 51. That's actually crazy. 51 vanilles. And then you're editing the message, but that's because it hasn't updated yet. How hard is it to get that one? Kind of hard, not gonna lie. But it also means, guess what? You don't have to... You must be so happy. And I don't blame you whatsoever.
Oh,
it's such a hot trophy fish, too. Like, are we gonna argue this? I don't think so, right?
Absolutely not.
You don't need to rod swap anymore. Aren't you so happy?
I'm so glad I didn't have to do this for a long time. Oh, you don't even understand.
Oh no, I do understand. I had to fish for that one for twice as long as you did.
Oh, you poor, poor thing. I feel so bad for you.
Okay, moving on. Well, there you go. So are you going to keep trophy fishing now?
Yes.
Now that you've gotten a whole 32 Skywalk XP? Yes. I told you to trophy fish. I told you to trophy fish, huh?
Yeah. I am quite happy with this development. Wow.
Whoopsies.
Okay. Starter lava rod, more like starter kill
yourself. Yeah! Kill yourself rod. And then you have to watch it until it despawns. That's the ritual that I definitely did not perform.
Uh-huh. Okay, we'll still gotta fish for these things. Oh my god, this fish is so much faster. Oh my god, it's great. It's great.
Diamond! Hello? Two unique diamonds in 2 minutes? What? Bro really is the diamond gatherer. Christ! What? Hello? Bro really is the diamond gatherer. What? I hope you're recording. Oh my god, I hope you're recording. Oh, you better be recording, Diamond.